suppose God had an idea. Maybe the first idea. And suddenly he saw all time in an instance. The whole enchilada. Crocodiles and egg beaters, waffle irons, bagpipes. He saw Donald Trump and beehive hairdos. He saw hula hoops, earplugs. It all out of his divine countenance, a torrential, celestial epiphany, a cosmic tsunami. Like a big bang, like stardust, like cotter pins. Love triangles, Coca-Cola. And he held his head because it felt like it would burst. Everything swam before him, and he cried out, and then it was over. When he opened his eyes, he was a pimple-faced kid with green hair. A skateboard, sitting in a Dairy Queen in Dayton, Ohio, full of graffiti, and he was looking out a dirty window onto a gray, rainy day.